to persevere and stay above. Cause at any time the walls can come tumbling down and knock you off the top of the ladder back down to the ground. And now you're back to point A with the strike against you. And society don't like you though they might pretend to. It ain't right what men do, but damn it's reality. And I'ma do the best I can to not become a casualty and stand up for my faculty at any time required. Hammers cocked back, greet the devil, ain't then fired. Just another buried sin till my life comes to an end. Lost my feeling for remorse around the age of 9 or 10. They gave up half my soul when I lost my closest friend to his brother who went from youngest to oldest kid. Every day and every night of my life, my sanity is standing on the edge, looking over the ledge. While mama prays I find to keep my mind right, sleeping with my lead under my head, quick to hop out the bed. And boy, naming every noise in the night, facing my hostile sunlight in my armored vest, box of socks and Cortez. Been infected by life's poisonous bite since I left the man spread full of lead, fled and left him for dead. Show a little mercy, Lord. You did drop us in the middle of some dirty wars. I know Lucifer, but still I give my love to you. Please understand my actions stem from what these judges do. In 98 when Blackbird died, yeah, I cried. In 99 I cried again after Raymond died. For several years, shed so many tears they dried up. Pain manifested to anger that keeps me fired up. Yeah, I smile and crack jokes when I'm with the homies. But when alone, I'm in the zone where few would wanna know me. I'm murder prone every time I step outside my home. Law enforcement I despise, make them taste the wrong. That medicine they force on citizens every day. Kidnap them, lock them in the cage, watch them beg them pray. Humiliate them, strip them butt naked, bend them over. Make them cop 4 times for the fallen soldiers. Use a billy club to break their bones how they do us. They shock them with their taser gun while we spray the cuffs. Pepper spray the eyes blind and their throat till they can't breathe. They let them die slowly knowing that they can't leave. To finish up, use their own gun to shoot them in the gut. Release an acid from their stomach that'll eat them up. And to anybody questioning my way of thinking, obviously haven't smelt the death these demons reaping. Every day and every night of my life, my sanity is standing on the edge, looking over the ledge. While mama prays I find to keep my mind right, sleeping with my lead under my head, quick to hop out the bed. And point naming every noise in the night, facing my hostile sunlight in my armored vest, box of socks and Cortez. Been infected by life's poisonous bite since I left the man spread full of lead, fled and left him for dead.